as part of their five-year strategic plan, 2012-2017. The Atlanta-based support group for orphans in Zambia, ASOZA, involved in a clean water project to construct shallow wells or boreholes in communities with high concentrations of underprivileged children, as well as orphans and vulnerable children, OVCs in Lusaka, Zambia. With generous funding from American Transportation, Valparaiso, Georgia, USA, ASOZA commissioned their very first 70-foot deep borehole at Brazil Community School in Kasupe, Lusaka West. Approximately 520 students from the school in attendance. The borehole was commissioned by the Lusaka District Commissioner, Mr. Ashel Kapengele, on May 9, 2012.
Normally, lessons should begin in a classroom for pupils, but normal is a relative term in this poverty-ridden part of Kasupe area in Lusaka West. The pupils of Bissau Community School here have different kinds of lessons to learn away from the classroom. And before class, they are assigned another kind of classwork, fetching water at the nearest point available to help them with the running of the school. By the time real class begins, some are too tired to even pay attention. Several members of the Parent Teachers Association are concerned about this.
Challenges that the school faces, was one of them was water. Other challenges and problems that the school faces that a lot of children come from very far distant places.
But all this is about to change. An Atlanta-based support group for orphans learned of the pupils' plight and acted on it. Today, the non-governmental organization is handing over a borehole to the school, and the district commissioner is officially opening it to its users.
Just briefly about ASOZA, like Charity has said, this organization was formed in 2005. It was formed so that we can extend our helping hand to the needy, especially the orphans.
The district commissioner is pleased with the efforts by the American-based NGO and is calling for accountability among organizations in handling funds meant to benefit the vulnerable.
You are helping the government to do the need of the poor people. Accountability in whatever you do, it must be in transparency.
I like to thank you for the gesture, because we used to face a lot of difficulties and we were not learning properly because we had to fetch water.
Access to safe drinking water is still a challenge, especially in areas outlining Lusaka. And this is what government and ASOZA are trying to do something about. Penlop Kapambwe reporting for TV2 News in Lusaka.
A lot of things like this one. I would like to give many thanks to our sponsors, Mr. DC. The sponsors from the U.S. in Atlanta, Georgia. And it's called AmeriFreight Transportation Industry. This is the fleet industry, which is number one fleet industry in the U.S. I've worked with them. We presented our case that there was need for us to put up a borehole. They had done a similar project in Kenya. And for sure, they decided to do this